But it's been marvellous to see the collaboration with the local authorities in West Wales. They've really got their teeth into it. They recognise now collaboration is the answer. They've got to develop projects for the region. They've got to have good ideas when the new structural funds programme emerges. They've got to look at transport infrastructure issues. And they've really got to work together in partnership with themselves, HEFE, because the skills agenda, but also with central government. And there's a golden opportunity. It's a brilliant region in terms of the skills of the population, the businesses we've got already, excellent FE and HE structures, and of course what a beautiful part of the world and to be marketed for tourism purposes as well. But this isn't a project that you're going to see something in 1, 2, 3 years. They might have a few quick wins, but it's something you might look back in 20 years and say that was a good decision you made all those years ago. Look at the differences made to us.